Oh, what is that YouTube Iron Man?
So we buy another Elden Ring video.
That's raw, man. That's raw. Autobots raw. So yeah. I actually forgot what the hell we were doing. Oh yeah, okay, now I remember now. Yeah, we're gonna go to that one tower down the map now. Oh yeah, we finished the random quest. Yeah, I stopped the video. Like, I don't think I explored down here yet. Yeah, so this is the spot I was looking for. Actually, there is something down here. Okay, so I'm gonna probably explore all of this first, and then after that, I am going to go back here and do this place. And then what else are we doing? Apparently there's something here. I don't think I explored it though. What else we got? We've been here already. And then we're probably gonna go over here, I think. I don't know. Depends on how strong these enemies are. And yeah. Oh, the sage is here? The sage is back? Maybe I should go back to the sage real quick. So, okay, I'm gonna come back here. Apparently the sage is back, so yeah, because remember I saved the sick girl. So yeah, we're gonna go back here real quick. I just wanna see what happens, like if he rewards me anything. Sorry y'all, enjoy the video.
Thank you kindly for giving the needle to Millicent. Now she too can begin her journey and stare her fate straight in the eye. You've been a saint through and through. As thanks, I vow to impart to you my knowledge of the lost sorceries of the Senians, descendants of the Eternal. Oh, you noticed, did you? Indeed, Millicent did. It seems the memories eaten away by the rotting sickness yet remain, but faintly. However, she has no need of me anymore. No, she must embark on her journey and stare her fate in the eye. As I've aged, I've found the best way to aid the young is to be forgotten. Please make like her mother, but come on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
waiting for
you. Did you manage?
Oh, excellent news. Just well done, my friend. Well, I knew I was right to trust
you.
Here's your reward, as promised.
Go ahead.
Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look?
Well, under the Erd tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans,
even the vulgar shall not be left behind under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Height, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch. Ah, yes. I've been meaning to ask. Would you like to enter my service? I see bright things in your future, stout warrior. Enter into my service and learn the workings of the Erd Tree's true order. And who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, the grace of gold will return to those tarnished eyes of yours. What say you? Very well indeed. I knew I saw something in you. I shall await you at my fort. You shall hold the ceremony for your knighting there, I think. I see great things ahead of us. We are... Right then, I've much to do. You, is it? I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. Oh, indeed, it is one must be found, for the true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Lingrave. I'm sorry to have but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood, as the great Kenneth Height issues his sincerest apology. Now, I must begin for a true and stalwart lord of the...
All right. Thank you. unusual to this aged... Have a safe journey.
Alright, yo, I'm gonna end the video here. Pretty much 3 hours of exploring, man, trying to find the next thing to do. I mean, we did plenty, but it feels like I didn't do too much though. But yeah, could have done better for sure. Alright, man, I'm gonna end the video here. So if you guys made sense of this video, man, leave a like, enjoy, share the video, subscribe, and comment down below. And yeah, man, peace out.